When picking a fastener, there are two important mechanical properties you should be aware of: its tensile strength and its shear strength. We will focus on tensile strength for this video. The ultimate tensile strength of a threaded fastener is the amount of stress it can support along its axis before failing completely. Its yield strength is the amount of stress it can support before permanent deformation. Tensile strength relies on the material the fastener is made from and is measured in megapascal or pounds per square inch. The tensile stress area for a threaded fastener is the weakest point of the bolt. It is calculated using the nominal bolt diameter, the amount of engaged threads, and their pitch. It is measured in millimeters squared or inches squared. The finer the thread, the larger the stress area becomes. When stress, tension, or load is applied to a fastener, it will strain, stretch, or elongate like a spring. If the fastener returns to its original shape, then its deformation was elastic. Any deformation beyond its yield point will be permanent. All fasteners have a proof load assigned to them, which is typically around 90% of the yield point. It's recommended that your clamp load is 75% of the proof load of your fastener. This way, you can safely use a fastener without it permanently deforming. Beyond the yield point, the fastener enters the plastic deformation range. At peak stress and strain is the ultimate tensile strength, and beyond that, complete failure when the fastener fractures. The more ductile a material is, the more it can deform before fracturing. Materials with low ductility will be brittle and fracture without stretching. Many classification codes are available for steel fasteners from a variety of societies and contain the specifications needed to attain a certain grade. For example, an ASTM F3125 is a heavy hex structural bolt made of alloy steel with a proof load of 85,000 psi, yield strength of 92,000 psi, and a tensile strength of 120,000 psi. Knowing the properties of your assemblies are important for picking the right fasteners for the job. Please consider subscribing if you enjoyed this video, and stick around for the next one, where we will explore the shear strength of threaded fasteners.